Black folks, make his presence to the front, please.